He's in the hospital fighting for his life while you're doing jokes about him.
Well, maybe the fucker shouldn't be playing with tigers.
And most of you get it. Some of you are like, come on, Carlos, that's not very nice. Fuck that. Do not play with a goddamn tiger and then go, I can't believe he scratched me. What the fuck is your problem? That is a dangerous fucking animal, a goddamn tiger. I don't even get drunk around my fag friends.